Hello everybody, it is Crabbers with the Collector's Corner. I am back with another doll review. Today we have a new doll. This is a VIP fashion hair doll. They are based in the UK, but they have made their way across the pond to the US. And I am just so excited for these dolls because they have a feature for their hair that you like pull a cord and their hair scrunches up. Bringing back that feature, I'm so happy they are because my Rapunzel doll, Barbie Rapunzel doll, had that feature. She's in box. I'm not opening her. But I just love the hair feature, and it just adds to endless fun and different hairstyles and your imagination. Here on the back, we have these three beautiful dolls of the line. Here's the scrunchy feature. VIP hair makeover. Ooh. So these dolls are the owners of a pet line that have long featured hair. This is what they look like. And these pets are what these dolls are based off of. I'm so excited for this doll. I found her at Walmart for $17 and some cents. They are so pretty, and I'm so happy they're here in the US. On the back, we have Megan, Evelyn, and Quinn. Let's get her open. I don't know how to open these boxes, so I'm just gonna Claudina 9 it. But first, the coffee. I'm just gonna use scissors, because I really don't want to damage the doll. Megan up close without the glare, and I just love the shimmeriness on her dress. She comes with this really unnecessarily big comb, and she comes with this little pack that opens up, ow, and there are stickers. Megan is held in at the shins and the knees, and her braids are held in with these weird cords. She is also held in at the neck and the wrist. I don't know why, but there's tape holding her hair in, like it's gonna go anywhere. I just don't like that to be legal. The head technique, middle finger, thumb, pointer finger, if you can, and a slight tug. Oh. So staticky. I think she's so cute. Oh, I love her Ashnikko pigtails. I just love the colors. Oh my goodness gracious. So her shoes are these platform Converse looking pink boots. She does not have any articulation at the knees. She's very stiff. It's one thing I don't like. I do love this dress. She's articulated at the wrist, the elbow, and the shoulders. And her neck only swivels back and forth. So here's one of the beads for her hair magic. So I'm just gonna pull it and we're gonna watch her hair scrunch. Oh, that didn't go as planned. I guess, okay, so you pull the top one to make it scrunch. I pulled the bottom one and the top one started to pull all the way down and I was like, oh no, it's not connected to anything but an elastic. So okay, so there we go. So we have a cute little hair bow going on. Let me try this one the right way. There we go. Oh my goodness gracious, there we go. Yay. Now she has this awesome hairdo, which I'm just like, I love. I think it's so cool. I love the feature for the hairstyling where you just like pull a cord and it's voila, you have this beautiful updo. Very Harajuku fashion. Her dress is Velcroed in the back. Her earrings are a hot pink hoop with some stars. Love her lips, they're a deep purple. Cute little freckles on her nose and underneath her eye. Her makeup is a yellow, a pink, and a blue with some stars on the side of her head here. I love her pastel pink and black bangs. I love the little chop here. I wish that the hair was fuller here in the front, but that's okay. She does have inset eyes. Her eyes are a lilac. I like the inset eyes. I just wish she had actual eyelashes like Rainbow High. Her hair is a mixture of neon, fluorescent, yellow, green, and then a royal deep blue with a lilac and a very bright blue. And then she has a braid also in the hair. She does not have a braid on this side, but I do. Oh yeah, she does. It's just hiding. I really like her. I love the textures. I love the quality of the hair. I love that the hairstyling function. That's really cool. She's really cute. I like that she does have articulation in the arms. I wish she had the knees. I do like her dress. I think she's cute.
What are your thoughts on Megan here? What are your thoughts on the VIP hair makeover dolls? Are you guys really happy that they're in the US finally? Who's your favorite character? Thank you guys so much for watching. I am so, so happy that I was finally able to snag her. She is so beautiful in person. I love the quality of the hair. That is a big thing. If it's a hair doll, it's gotta have good quality hair. So if you guys are curious about that, now you know. Really good quality hair, really good quality clothing. I do wish she came with more of an outfit than just like a simple dress with no detail besides good stitching. She's cute. She is really cute. I'm really happy to add her to my collection. I will maybe, I might have to look at the other dolls in person to actually get like a good feel. But I do like her. I think she's fun. I'm really happy that they finally brought back this cool hair scrunchie feature, because I've had dolls in the past that have had that, and it just adds to the styling and the imagination fun. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you guys soon.